That'll teach the powder gangs to avoid good springs in the future. Sure. What do you want to know? Around here, mostly coyotes and geckos. The coyotes are pretty dangerous in large packs, but otherwise they're nothing to really worry about. The geckos aren't too tough, but they've got a nasty bite. I've heard about bigger, nastier versions out in the wasteland, but I've never seen them. Stick to the roads when you can, and steer clear of the hills north of Good Springs. The critters up there are big and poisonous. Southeast of here is Primm. Can't miss it, since it has the giant old roller coaster right in the middle of town. The NCR's got an outpost there. If you follow the road north, you'll eventually hit Sloan and Quarry Junction. They mine rocks or something, but I heard they got troubles lately. I wouldn't head that direction if I were you, though. Got critters up there that don't take kindly to getting shot. If you want to know anything else, just ask. Until next time.
Way too many strangers coming into town these days. No offense.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Primm is off limits. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
I don't know what it was brought you to Primm, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Johnson Nash is my name. Husband to Ruby Nash. Lived in Primm going on 8 years now, thick and thin. I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost.
Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps.
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said, sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package, that's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out.
No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Enough for me to say. Well, now that you've mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around by Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. I guess I don't have anywhere better to be. Sure, have a look. Pleasure doing business with you. Well, I'll answer what I can. Let's see. Been tough around here for a good while now. Worse since them thugs kidnapped our deputy. It started with the breakout from the prison up the road. First, there was just a few thugs rolling through town. But then they got organized. Now they call themselves powder gangsters or something, and run around throwing dynamite and shooting people. Little while ago, a good chunk of them left whatever kind of organization they got up there to squeeze all the food and drink out of us they could. Don't go getting yourself shot.
like that?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Then I'll defer to your superior appraisal of character and prowess in contests of arms and see you outside.